Math Dad here with another challenge problem for Science Mom. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. All right, in this problem, I'm asking you to cut this figure into two pieces of the exact same shape.
All right.
Anybody watching at home should pause the video at this point and give the problem a try. This time, I'm only giving you 1 minute.
Just 1 minute.
Go.
All right. Exact same shape. So, you know, this part up here is a little different. So, you know, if it was just a zigzag, it seems like there would be a way to, but this part up here kind of has a square block. Oh man. Just start looking. So I, you know, kind of a Utah-y shape. If I do that, I need something that. Got all sorts of wonkiness.
Okay.
Ah! All right, I think I need 2 minutes on this one. Can I have 2 minutes?
Okay, I'll give you another minute. Give me a mouse. Maybe. Go.
All right. Boy, this one's a little weird. So I've got identical pieces there and there. If I could somehow get the little add-on to be the same. Ooh, is that it? Okay, so I have a little L shape and then kind of another L shape behind it, L shape, another L shape behind it. Boom, that's it. My answer is this.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
All right.
I did need another minute, but I got it.
Well done,
so
Science
that,
Mom.
So what does that count? Is that like a draw?
We can't count it as a draw.
Oh, I think we totally can. I think we totally can. It's a draw. Because I got it, I just need a little more time. Plus, what's this arbitrary, I only give you 1 minute business, huh?
Yeah, some problems are hard, some problems are easy.